I grew up in the country, in Australia, and I grew up in an area where it felt wrong to be gay. From an age of probably 14 or 15, I knew that I was gay. I was attracted to men, and I felt like such an outcast. I felt like if I was to come out and tell people that I'm sexually attracted to men, that I would be disowned and that people would stop loving me. It made me feel like it was wrong. So for years I hated myself. I hated who I was. I would cry on a weekly basis, wishing that I wasn't the person that I was born into this world. It was that 10 or 12 years of hating myself that totally destroyed my soul during that period. I was self-destructive. I was drinking too much. Totally trying to destroy myself because I thought that I wasn't a worthy person to be on this planet. I thought that I would be hated for being who I am, and I thought that no one would ever love me again. So until the age of 27, when I came out, I can honestly say that I actually hated the person that I was, and that is one very, very tough thing to live with. When I was 26, I finally had the courage to come out after many years of hiding it. And I would go to great lengths to hide it. Most of all, I would numb the pain by drinking. But I would do the most stupidest things, go to the longest lengths to make sure that no one would ever find out. Probably one of the most tiring things one person could ever have to do is to hide every move, every phone call, every text message, because it felt like it was the wrong thing to do to be gay. I thought that people would just hate me. It's time to stop this. It's time to stop young people making me feel like it's wrong to be gay. And whilst marriage is not allowed in Australia and while there's still discrimination, people will feel like this. People will hide, people will hate themselves, and trust me, you live with that hate for a long, long, long time. I'm one of the lucky ones who was very well accepted when they came out. At age 27, I met someone that I really, really loved, and I decided to come out. Friends and my family accepted me for who I was, and I'm so, so lucky for that. In those years that have gone by, that self-hatred has just lingered with me. I went through years of depression, times when I wanted to kill myself, times when I just didn't want to exist.